social distancing requirements and the inability to relocate seats, fans must stay in their pod. Joining another pod or seating in seats that are not assigned to you is not allowed in the district.
I'm here at Mechanics Bank Arena for tonight's Bakersfield Condors team against San Diego. This is the first time we're coming back to the arena in almost a year. So let's see if our boys can win it tonight. And it's a prime time game, so let's give it a shot.
Good evening again, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the Health First Memorial Hospital's home ice. We're at Mechanics Bank Arena.
Thank you. Well, still 2-0.
That's the end of the second period with your score, the Condors 2, the Gulls nothing.
Condors down, give them a proper welcome home. Give it up for your Condors! Tonight's three stars of the game, but your third star of the game with two assists on the best number eight, Ryan Stanton. Your second star of the game with two assists, number 23, Michael Kesselring. And tonight's first star of the game with a pair of goals for your Condors, picking up his 13th and 14th of the season, number 29, Ryan. Once again, don't forget, Condors wing you with this season all day long tomorrow. You get a free 20-ounce icy or soda at the Bakersfield Sampco location. We want to thank you all for coming out, all 927 of you able to make it in under these COVID guidelines. We are certainly glad that you did and witnessed this 5-1 victory. We'll see you next Saturday night.
Well, we did it. We won 5-2, 5-1. I have to look at the score again. But it's good to be back home, back in Condorstown. So it's good to be back home, and we'll be rooting for them for the rest of this season. All right.